Okay. Let's get started. Hopefully everything looks fine. Yep. I think we're good. It's harder to hear me on these streams, so I try to like keep the microphone a little bit closer. Try, being the keyword. Okay. Get on all that. I think there's two more battles for this. Like, I don't think that there's a boss right away. I'm pretty sure there's not. I think there's two battles left. I think we encounter said boss, but we don't actually. If I remember correctly. Could be wrong. I don't think anybody can learn anything, though. I don't remember. Okay, good news. I should have had a quick armor. Ever since. Ace 4 and then he's mastered that, I guess, right? Nice. So we'll change. After we do these main battles, we'll start changing him to Time Mage. I think that'll be our best bet there. I don't think we took the Mustangio in last time. Could be wrong. Speed break. Holy night. Is that other stuff? Yeah, although, that actually might be useful. Where's it going? So to defend? Could be wrong, but I think that's it. Here we go. Straight into battle. Do, do, do. Renza, Sutherland, Chips, Red. We'll start using Mustadio more when we get to, like, not main missions. His attacks are good, but they're not, like, crazy good. Not right now, anyway. Maybe later. Okay. A few archers. Like, two or three archers. I don't even think we have to fight them. Well, we obviously can, but I think we have to fight him more than anything. There's one summoner, though, too, so we gotta be careful. We'll try and go right for Izzybeed. Anybody that can't directly attack him will just go straight for the summoner, I guess. Because he's probably our next biggest threat. Archers are one thing, knights aren't really a threat. Unless they get close. This is a weird map. I never liked this map. I see archers are dangerous too. they have range attacks, but their attacks are also very, very... they do a lot of damage for what they are, you know? Can I reach him from here? Probably not. I can try. Go for this guy. Possibly. I don't know if it's worth it, honestly. He might move. Stuff. I'm so dumb. That's all I can do, I guess. Hey. Can I reach him? Of course not. It doesn't make sense. So I'm loving this guy. Yeah, of course he did. Should have been a steel heart. That would have made way more sense. First turn's always a doozy because you can't really do anything. Please don't do nothing crazy. Okay, good. As long as he doesn't do no summoning crap, it's the last thing we need right now, really. It's probably a bad idea, but you know. I just want to get this over with real quick. 89, what about it? Bottom 171. Definitely doing that. Pretty sure this battle's over once he dies. I could be wrong. Kind of counting on my wizards to deal with this. Oh, please don't kill him. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo this battle. There's no way. Gosh, man. Really? That's lame. I should have moved back a little bit. I shouldn't have been so close. I don't know why I did that. It's weird, like, how, like, I don't play this for a few days, and then I just, like, the first time I play it, I'm just terrible every time. How come I can't reach him, like, seriously? In all seriousness, why? We can revive Red, though, so probably do that. Hopefully I can get that attack off before I die. Probably not. Yeah, hopefully they got mostly targets now, because they're going to be a little bit less useful here. I knew he was going to do a summon then. As soon as he hid behind something, I knew that was what was coming. Okay. It's not so bad. Really? My diamond armor, really? Hopefully we get to do formation again. This is going to hit both of them, you know? Wait, what? Why wouldn't it? I directly targeted him, didn't I? Am I stupid? I mean, yes, but... We might still be able to do this. We might not. That's all we can do. Nice. I don't think we've done a move for Ramses since the beginning of the game because he had slow after that. Probably should have taken Wyatt, if I'm being honest here. They're probably gonna kill them right away, but what can you do? kill one of them. I was kind of hoping they'd go for the Lancer. God damn it, man. I can't catch a break. Better no attack. Probably gonna lose this one anyway by the looks of it. Nope. Good, only 3 turns to finish this. And I've only got 3 characters, 2 of which have no range attacks. Well, I guess Agrius kinda has range attacks, but they're not the best either. For closer, I guess. We might be able to do it, but I don't know. We gotta restart, that's all we can do. I didn't even realize I didn't have potions, I'm so dumb. I should've bought those. It's a stupid problem to have at this point in the game, I should know better. So stupid. I could try and steal her, though. It'd be more useful in the long run if it worked. I don't know if I'm going to work in this battle. The bright side, they can't hit him when he's doing that, so that's cool, I guess. Oh great, he's jumping. Wonderful. They're both jumping. Yes. But now he's gonna hit him when he comes back. God damn. He planned it this way. He knew. Stasis one must be able to. No, really? It's freaking lame. Rude. Oh, I don't want to do this. I don't know how much health he has to go down to. Probably, like, to where he's fallen over or whatever. Like, I can't get Ramza there in time. There's no way. No way. Yeah. Saw the one instead. Oh, they're going for Ramza. Surprisingly. Still can't reach him. Really? Really, really? Attack range is brutal. If Sutherland disappears, we're gonna restart. Rip. Not Sutherland, if Rad disappears. I'm just gonna restart. Oh, I have a chance. Forgot she don't have jump. If she did, it wouldn't be so bad because we could get up there real quick, but I guess not. My skills are gone. I've been playing Ghostbusters the last 2 days, trying to get every single trophy in the game, and I've almost done it. I'll be able to do it after stream, probably. Just trying to beat that game with, like, less than $100,000 in damages is freaking hard, man. It's a hard thing to do. I think the only person that we could level up was Chips and Ramza, right? Ramza could. What's that? I wish that it would give us a chance to buy stuff, some items and stuff, but it doesn't. I mean, obviously that makes sense, but, like, it sucks. You know what, Sutherland, I'm gonna give him, I'm gonna give him an ass for this. Spear. I think that was all we could do, right? Because we can't buy potions, so we're gonna have to just not screw up. Royally, I screwed up, like, every move on my first turn, which completely doomed me. Stadia would be good in this battle. The range would actually be good. We'll see. My goal for this stream, by the way, is to get through the next two battles, hopefully. And if we don't do that, if we only get through one, that's good, but I'm gonna try and get through two. Anything other than that, we'll just do extra battles to level up or something. Here we go. Let's take out his name. I think they spelled his name different in the PSP version. I feel like it was an I S O D E instead of I Z. Okay, so you're basically getting the same moves as the last time. Except for him, that's different. I think I put my summoner farther away than I did last time, which is unfortunate. Because I'd rather him be closer. Yes. Anyway, but I didn't think we'd be able to. Can I hit them from here? Is that the boat of them? I can't freaking see. I think it does. Let's do that. Pog. I mean, they're not exactly who we want to go for, but I mean, if we can get an attack in with Agrius, then why not, right? I'll leave her there. See, I don't want to put Rams up there because I want my wizard and my summoner to be able to get up there quickly. I think we'll put Rams over here. So yeah, I want them to have the power to do that. Have 45% chance, really? That is so lame. Worth it. Hopefully he walks into it, which I doubt, but you never know. Did he just use slow? I think so. Okay. Rad. I'm up here. I don't want to use anything with him right now because I want to save his attack for it. I mean, we don't have to take on any other characters, but, like, it does make it a little bit easier if you do, you know? Why are you shooting? Really? On one character? I mean, that was close to both, I guess. Interesting. What's your plan? My plan is to jump kill him in one hit.
Wonderful.
Oh my. As stupid as it sounds, I kind of want to use this character as like a way to deal with distracting them. I feel like that's my best bet here. Hopefully he doesn't kill Rad in one hit. I really hope not. That would mess up my plan completely. Okay. Wasn't sure how much health Rad has. Although these guys might take him out. Yes, yes, yes. See, I want them to be distracted by him because he's really good at dodging attacks, so like it would actually be useful to me, you know? Still can't reach him, for the love of all that is holy. I don't want to use too much MP. How much MP? I can do like one of these, probably. Better than none. Okay. Of course he did. He has a higher chance than Chips. Hi. Sorry, distracted. What else is new here? This battle's hard, man. I'm gonna kill him with that. Fuck. Oh. Oh, yeah? Two horrible things, I assume. Bruh. That means Chips and Rad are dead now. They didn't even get to use it. I hate this so much. Bruh. Why is it so hard? Failed his driver's ed. Well, I mean, you can always try that again, so that's not really that big of a deal, but the quitting job and school thing is kind of not what you want. Hey, guys, do you have any more time? Sorry, that's unfortunate. Like the driver's test is $450. Holy crap. Driver's education is. I assume that's a driver's test. Or you mean like classes? Man, that guy is annoying with how many times he jumps. I didn't realize this battle was going to be this difficult. All the ones I think are going to be difficult are the ones that are easy, and all the ones I think are going to be easy are way more difficult. I can't even get near that guy, that's the worst part. Fair enough. Yeah. 450 is a lot of money when you don't have very much money. I'm lucky I have $4.50 most days. Not alone that much. I can't really do anything here. Let's kill him. Probably gonna lose now anyway because I have no way to revive them. Why am I so dumb? Could scrape by through this, but probably not. I'm not doing attacks. There's no way. He has way too much health. That's surprising, I guess. What do you do? It's probably a miss. I don't think so. Of course. There's nowhere for me to go. He's gonna kill me next turn anyway, so what do you do? I'm definitely gonna lose this battle. There's no way. I'm gonna try. God damn it. All the battles I think are going to be hard. Like last stream, we went through everything, went through all the battles, easy. And then as soon as I'm like do this stream, I'm like, oh, this is going to be simple. No. This one and the next one are not easy from what I remember now, I guess. It's just annoying because he does the Lancer jump thing so much that it's like you can't even get attacks on him. Keep trying till we get it. It's not like I can go back and level up or anything because this is one of those battles you kind of just have to do. Sucks. What was he going to school for? Was he in college? You probably told me before. I just have a terrible memory. Probably be like my grandmother. Unfortunately. Hope not. I still can't believe I didn't buy potions before I went into these battles. I'm actually royally stupid. I want to move chips up, but I don't at the same time because, like, how am I going to do this where I can reach him, but I can't, he can't reach me right away? That's my question. I could do frog, I guess. That's really not the most important. That's so lame. Thank you. summoner's going to cause me so many problems. Did I say 100 knee damage? I could do this and try and get them all within the range of it, that would be quite popular. That might work. That would be nice. Just in case. Might get lucky with it. And I swear, every time that I get, like, a good turn, they, like, almost kill him. It's very annoying. Oh, of course he's gonna do jump. Why wouldn't he do jump, right? Like, why wouldn't he? Seriously. It's so annoying. I can't get anything to do with this character. Dude! This, the first character they go for every single time, no matter where I put him on the map. Which sucks, because he does the most damage out of any of my characters, really. Okay. Now they're gonna go for chips. Now you have potions. Whatever. Does suck that I can't really reach anything here right now. It sucks. I hate wasting turns, because, like, it's literally such a waste. My only option is to get up there and do, like, a Phoenix down, but, like, I don't know if I'm gonna do that. Oh my god, how many times am I gonna have to do this now, I wonder? All of them. That's how many. He's gonna go for Ramza. No, he's gonna go for chips. Oh, okay. That's good. That's not good. Man, this game is, like, absolutely screwing me. Last stream, we went through, what, like, 5 story battles and finished them all first try, and then tonight I'm getting absolutely destroyed. It's the way this game goes, I swear. Sometimes you'll do, like, a great job, and other times it's just like, nope. No luck for you. Okay. Just throwing rocks. Cool. Still gonna attack him, if I'm being real here. Could probably kill him. Which I probably should. Because he's dangerous. Don't go for chips, don't go for chips, don't go for chips, don't go for chips. God damn it, leave him alone! Why? I'm just like, why? Please. Come on, don't miss. Oh, fuck. 67% still misses. I might as well just stay there. I think I'm just gonna do Crush Punch on the off chance that he gets. Mm. stay there. Okay, that's good. That's good. I gotta get chips up there. I can't get past because everybody's standing in the freaking way. Dang it. It's a head-on attack, man, so you couldn't guard. Yeah, he's gonna heal him, of course. I need to come up with a new plan because this is not working. Is that it? I think that's it. Nice. We scraped by that one. Damn. That was just pure luck that I won that. If I didn't get like that last attack in or anything, I probably would have been screwed. Finally. Well, we only did it twice though, so it's not bad. Can obviously do better, but you know. I'm not complaining, because we have another battle yet before we're out of this. Yes, I would like to save, thank you. Why would I not want to save? Ugh. See, I can't buy potions either, and I have none. I'm so stupid, and I didn't buy any. Classic me. Not planning ahead. Soon. Once we're out of these battles and we go back into being able to do optional ones, I'm going to change a bunch of people's jobs. If we'll change on Ramza to, I don't even know what, something. I'm thinking either Archer. Yeah, probably Archer, honestly. And we'll change on Chips too. Time Mage, probably. Not now, obviously, I'm just saying later. This is gonna make sense more. So we're gonna have a whole bunch of new recruits in the next chapter anyways, so we're gonna have to kinda get everything together here. I think Rad will probably just keep the same job even when he has it maxed. He's too good, man. He's too good. I guess we're going into this battle again. If I remember correctly, this one sucks. Like, that last one was a lot easier. Which is saying something, because I couldn't do it on first try. This is the one where they kidnap Alma, I think, right? No, not you. Actually, let's put Agrius in there. Perfect. Well, we got through one of the battles I wanted to get through this stream, so I'm happy about that. Hopefully we can get through this one quickly. I think we're free to roam around again after that. These battles don't seem hard because you don't have to defeat everybody. You don't have to defeat the main enemy, but the main enemy has like, so much health. It sucks. Oh, right, this guy's still mad to kill the sister. Forgot about that. My bad, bro. I guess we're just holding some good stuff. Ultimately, wrecking my entire team in one hit. Great. I have no potions. Ugh. I don't know if I'm gonna do this in the first try. The archer shouldn't be able to do anything yet. She might be able to keep her. Maybe not. Bruh. He has like 12 health. I haven't even had a turn yet. That went a lot smoother than I thought it was gonna go, honestly. We're gonna get a little sneak peek at one of the main bosses now. We don't get to fight it, though, I don't think. Maybe we do. I don't remember. I feel like no. This is a cool cutscene, though, I'll see. Not good. Oh. cool, though. It's okay. Don't be sorry. Yeah, I'll bet. You're still down a person, I guess, right? Oh, God. Thank God we're out of there now. Should probably save just in case there's like a secret battle I don't know about. I know. A lot of things, hey. Scene. There always is. Of filters? I see. How does a whole palette of filters go missing? That's a lot. I don't even remember. I don't think so. Got shipped out by mistake with a bulk order of filters. That sucks. Damn, they just gave us all the battles, hey? Okay, we don't do it now, obviously. Surprised we got through that part of the stream that quickly, in all honesty. I thought that was going to be a lot longer than it was, but, you know, it wasn't. Ooh, a wizard rod. What's up? Two. Did I just buy one or two? I don't know. Fuck it. Gold staff. We'll buy three. Day. Got some financial papers for the home and stuff, so I filled out a lot of that, and gotta go in tomorrow and sign some more stuff. Almost done with signing papers. I am so sick of looking at documents. It's not even fucking funny. You know, dealing with the federal government and all that. Book. actually going to read through all this right now, but we're just going to let this thing while I talk. I have to be a witness. Well, I guess I don't have to be the witness, but I might as well. No, there's all the signing and stuff of that. That's like, you need a witness to sign with you. Same thing with, like, the, medical stuff. And plus the medical stuff I wanted to be there for anyways, because, I mean, like, my mother is 60-something years old, so, you know, just in case. Because you never know. I mean, something could happen to her. Knock on wood, hopefully not. And then that would be on me, so, you know, it's nice to be prepared, I suppose. Plus, I like going into the home, too. I gotta go in there tomorrow, you know. It's not like I don't like visiting. So many old people there are pretty funny, actually. Home care here, and you can go and do stuff like that. You don't even really have to go to school for it, you know. But like, the problem with those jobs is that they don't give you gas money, and they expect you to drive, like, say you got to do 2 hours on one side of town with someone, then you do like another 2 hours, like, in a completely different town in the same day. And then you're driving back and forth to all those places, and they don't give you any gas money, and you don't get paid very much more than minimum wage. I know a few people that have done it. But see, I'm not a good enough caretaker for that, because I can't do any of the lifting or anything like that, so she, like, literally needs to be in home, you know? Because, like, my back is bad. Like, I can't even, like, going outside and shoveling snow. When I go out to shovel snow, like, I went out to shovel during the last snowfall, and I literally did 2 shovelfuls of snow, and my back literally, I don't know how to explain it. It's like I can feel muscles tearing in my back, like, immediately. Like, I can't lift anything heavy. It's really bad. It's obviously getting worse as I get older too, so. Falling apart. I'm telling you. I'm not even reading any of this, honestly. I'm just more doing this for the stream or anybody watching. There's literal entire freaking books in this game. I got a show on Saturday. That's good. That'll be some good stress relief for all the bullshit I've been dealing with lately. I can do it off stream though, I guess. I don't even know. I don't even know where it is, if I'm being honest. I don't remember. I just know I have a show. It's some band from out of town that requested they wanted to play with us, so. Because we said we weren't going to do any shows for a few months unless someone was requesting us specifically, you know? Because otherwise, you know, we're doing like a show every freaking night, which is, I mean, it's good, but like that's tiring for everybody else too, right? My room tour video thing is doing really good, surprisingly. I say really good, you know, by my standards. Like, most of my videos get, like, 5, 10, sometimes 15 views. It's not a lot. On YouTube, I mean. I get more views on Twitch than I do on YouTube, but, but, like, yeah, the other one's, I think it's 100 views or something. It's not a lot, you know, but compared to the other stuff I put on there, it's more. And a few comments and stuff. So that's interesting. I had put off doing that for so long, like doing the room tour video, because it was just so much work when I did the video. I didn't even know like what to go over, you know? Because it's kind of cluttered when you take it like a big shot of it. Like if I just took a picture from like the door, it's like a lot of stuff, right? And so it's really hard to go over everything that's here. I never told you about it? I don't know. I figured you would have seen it because I uploaded it, so you'd get a notification. I guess you don't get any notifications right for anything. It's on YouTube. Oh, the show. Or do you mean the show I never told you about it? I don't know. It's like having two conversations at once now. Funny thing about the show is that Mike told us about it, and I was like, yeah, and I just kind of like sent a thumbs up, and then after that I was kind of just like, I kind of just forgot about it after that, if I'm being honest. Not that I'm not interested in doing it or anything like that, it's nothing like that, it's just, I don't know, there's so much stuff going on right now that like it's so hard for me to remember stuff. Band has kind of been put on the back burner. Unfortunately. I'm glad that, you know, Aaron and Mike are both extremely smart and competent people, because if I had to be in charge of things, it would have been over long ago now. I don't know where I should go. Save again before we get into another battle here. Okay. I guess we'll just go up this way. Hey? Might as well, some point in going back at the moment. You were just surprised to see it. The video? Really? Well, I'd said before on stream that I was planning on recording it soon. I didn't know when I was going to do it. It's such a mess, and where I do streaming, like, I have to unplug a lot of game machines, and, like, there's wires kind of everywhere because of how I stream retro stuff. There's not really a neat way of doing it. So I had to clean up a lot, and then I just, you know, once you start cleaning one thing, you go on a huge cleaning spree, so I went on a huge cleaning spree, and, obviously, like I said, I sold a bunch of my figurines and some plushies and stuff like that that were around. I cleaned up a little bit, reorganized a bunch of things, and it looks a lot nicer now. So then I was like, oh, well, I might as well do the video. I actually had filmed a bunch of stuff for that video previously and didn't use it. I ended up deleting the footage because I didn't like it. Because my original plan was to take the video and just have me talking about the things while I'm taking the video. But the way that I did it for the video I've uploaded was I just took videos. And I edited the entire video into one long video. All the short videos of, like, the different spots. Like, I did one of the Sega shelf and then one of this shelf. And I did them all in an order and made that one huge video. And then I went into an audio program and basically watched the video on my laptop and just recorded me talking about the video. It was a lot easier for me to do it after, because then I could use, like, this microphone that sounds a lot better than my cell phone microphone. So yeah, basically just watched the video with a blanket over my head to soundproof it a little bit. It's a little trade secret, by the way. It's how I do vocals when I do it solo. Like a pop filter, and then put, like, a blanket over your head and over the microphone, and you got this nice little confined space. It's like a little recording booth. Anyway. Speaking facts right now. Lee is a cool character. This game is filled with cool characters. I love it. I can't wait to get Cloud on my team. It's going to be so cool. And Aerith. Well, I can't get her on your team, but it's cool to see her in the game. Anyway, save again, because I don't want to watch the cutscene again. I like doing videos like that, too, though. Like that one, but I don't really know what else. There's not really much I can do. I'm not really into vlogging. I wouldn't be able to do shit like that. It's just not me. Like, I didn't mind doing the one for, for when I went on a trip, but, like, I wouldn't be able to do just videos for the sake of doing videos, you know? I thought about doing YouTube videos, like, just, like, maybe game reviews or something. Like, I feel like I could probably do that, right? But I don't know if I would want to necessarily. different stuff? Swords, maybe?
Ooh, hello.
We'll buy a couple. Six of those. Sleep sword. Huh. Sell it later. Two of those. We already have diamond shields. We already have diamond armor and helmets, so we're gonna have anything else. That reminds me, we can upgrade some stuff. Best. Yes. I like the feather boots. Even when we get an upgrade, I think I'm gonna keep them. I forgot that he can wear armor. Okay, should we change Chip's job now to a Time Mage, and we'll make that his secondary? It's either Time Mage or Oracle, but I'm thinking Time Mage because it'd be more useful. So basically, you basically do video game reviews. I'm here. I could totally see you doing it. You know, the problem with that is that I like recording the footage for it would be annoying. The only way I thought about doing it is, like, some people that I watch, what they do is they stream playing the game. Like, without a camera or anything like that, so that they get the footage of them playing the game. And then they do the review after. Like, they'll download their own stream and then basically cut it in with them reviewing the game. That's possible. I don't know if I would do, like, me on cam for that, though, maybe. Maybe if I just did, like, a voiceover review of games, maybe. Yeah, basically. I don't know if we're gonna keep Chips with this job, but we'll see. I'm not gonna make a measure second one this time, because obviously you're great at that. We might change his job back later. I don't know. We'll see. Because Sutherland is a Lancer now, right? I think I am going to change to Charge. Might as well be using his skills. We'll keep Rags as summoner. We'll probably change Ramza's job, but I don't know what to. I was thinking Archer. Because he already has some levels there. That would give him ranged attacks, which would be quite useful. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll think about it. Maybe I'll try it. And if it doesn't do well or, like, whatever, I'll just do something else instead. I don't know. We'll see. I'm always weirded out doing stuff like that because, like, streaming for me is easy because you just start stream and you just go, right? But like doing videos is like a lot of, I'd say it's more work than it is doing, you know, streaming, obviously. There's the amount of time and effort you have to put into editing the video and changing this and doing this, and you know, there's a lot of behind the scenes stuff too with YouTube. Even when I upload VODs, it's kind of annoying sometimes. What should I give him? Should I give him item or steel? Ugh, I don't like it. We'll do that for now. And we'll have him like that, but we'll have him equip armor instead. Set. We'll save. We'll try a battle now. That'll probably be the last battle we do for tonight. This next one. Yeah, the next two we'll save for the next stream. Sound good? You could work for yourself. But you have time now, and you could actually make money from your own videos. It's true. I sat, like, you have no idea. I've literally sat down and thought about this stuff. So much. I've actually tried to do it before. I had a YouTube channel I started before and deleted that was, like, Sega. I don't know. It was called Sega something. And my whole plan was to just do reviews of Sega games and nothing else. At least not right away. Because, you know, I'm a huge Sega fan. There's always people that do Nintendo games and stuff more. Well, yeah, I mean, I do all the thumbnails for this, like, all the YouTube videos and stuff like that. You know, I have kind of, like, a template down for what I want to do. Like, with the Minecraft ones, I have a template for the SMP, a template for the survival world. And then the retro ones, I have a bunch of templates. I even work on them sometimes, just, like, I have ones done that are ready for when I eventually do a stream, you know? But I don't know, maybe. We'll see. We could do game reviews, maybe. Because I'd already thought about before even just doing, like, a game playthrough and not streaming it. Just actually just me playing it by myself and talking over it, you know? That way I wouldn't have to deal with, you know, waiting, talking to people that are coming in and stuff. Not that I don't enjoy that. I like streaming more than doing videos because I get immediate feedback, you know? Like, if I did Minecraft videos and it wasn't streaming and I was just, you know, building things, it wouldn't be as fun as it is when, like, say you're here or Riss or somebody, and then I'd go to build something and you guys go, nah, that's kind of stupid, you should build this instead, like, this might look better, and then I take those ideas, you know? It's fun having that back and forth with people, like, immediately. But I digress. I think we'll leave after this. We'll take him this time. Maybe I'll try it. Maybe you're right. Maybe I should be doing that. I mean, if I could make money from Twitch, or if I could make money from YouTube, either one of that, that would be fucking awesome. That'd obviously be a dream, but, like, it's almost impossible. As close as I seem to get to it. Not close enough. Like, my average views on Twitch right now are, like, two point something. I need to have an average of 3 viewers. Within, like, a whatever monthly period it is to get affiliate. Every other requirement I have, like, easily. Even if it wouldn't be a lot of money, you know, doing Twitch, like, and just having, like, a little bit of money like that. Like, just say I get a job tomorrow, and then I stream when I get home from work, and I was making money at that from, like, ad revenue or whatever. And it was only a little bit of money. It's still money on the side that is fairly easy to make when you compare it to, like, a regular job, you know? I'll think about it, though. Maybe I will. Maybe I will do game reviews. Maybe I'll try something on, like, a game I really like. I just don't think that I could just do regular reviews. I'd have to think of something different from what other people do, because, I mean, so many people do game reviews. It's not funny. Like, hundreds. Thousands, probably. You almost need to set yourself apart somehow, you know? I mean, I'm sure if he has... He seems smart. From what you've told me, he seems like a smart... I say kid, but he's not really a kid, I guess. But, you know. Seems like a smart, well-adjusted adult. I'm sure he can figure it out. Do it. Do it. It's easy to say do something, and then actually doing it is a whole nother, thing here. I always wanted to start my own game shop, honestly, but it's like almost impossible. The amount of money and startup you need to do something like that is crazy. Plus retro games is like, that's over soon. That business is not going to be viable very soon because there's not going to be retro games. You know? I mean, most games coming out nowadays, like, you need to have an internet connection. You just buy the disc and then you download the game. So it's like, yeah, I could. I can't, but I still can't though. I don't know. So many things I could do. Oh, right, I made him an archer, didn't I? I'm an idiot. I actually just forgot about that. God damn it. There was even a time before I've watched people that do, like, thrifting videos. I don't know if you've ever watched anything like that, but they will take a camera with them when they go thrifting, or they'll wear, you can get, like, you know, glasses that have a camera on them, and they will literally just, like, record what they get when they thrift and stuff like that. If I was gonna do that, I should have been doing that already now. It's a bit too late now. I'll try the game review thing. I feel like that's the most viable option for me right now, because I don't have to leave the house to do it, you know? And where I'm leaving the house to do other things all the time is more of a, you know? If that makes sense. Like, usually when I leave the house, I don't really have time to do anything else. Why does Brad not have 60 in Pino? Did I change something on him? That's weird. Could be a piece of clothing he was wearing changed or something, probably. A whole lot that I'm selling right now. I've sold most of the ones that I wanted to sell, honestly. I sold most of the GameCube games that I had. I sold the GameCube that I had. I technically have sold like 5 more games, but he's not picking them up till the end of the month. I just held it for him. He already paid me. And, there's some more. It's like a, you know, like those big plastic tubs. I have like one plastic tub with them. So it's not a lot. See, it's like not enough to open a store, in my opinion. But like, it's enough, you know? I'll see if I can figure out something else. The thing with Etsy is that, like, shipping and stuff, I've seen so many people sell things online and go through so much bullshit with people that, like, it makes me not want to do that. Oh, 100%, all the time. I mean, I technically do that to a certain degree, especially with games. Like, if I usually find game consoles that are cheap, I'll usually just outright buy them, and then either fix them or, like, resell them at a higher price, obviously. I mean, it sucks, like, you feel kind of bad doing it to a certain degree, because it's, like, you know, somebody could probably use that, but at the same time, it's like, I need one too, so... Isn't that a story you said you wanted to have a retro store? Well, that's what I mean. The thing about buying stuff thrifting too is that, like, I'm not straight up just buying the consoles and, like, they have all the cables with them. Like, usually it's just the console, you know? You have to find cables separately and then use that, you know? So, like, I'll find, say, let's just, as an example, I have found lots of Sega Genesis and stuff like that for, say, like, I don't know, say like $30 or something, like maybe not even that, maybe like $20, and then buy the cords for like another $5 and resell it for like, you know, a couple hundred or something, right? Alone. Could you stop healing everybody, please? What a dick. Well, yeah. You need business partners, you need trust and stuff. Obviously. I keep forgetting that Ramza is a freaking archer now. I keep forgetting that, and I don't know why. It's very annoying. I should stop forgetting that. Stupid. I could hit him. I don't want to. To get rid of that chemist, he's gonna be a problem, especially if he uses Phoenix Dance. Come on, use Rad. Don't use your abilities on us. What is this game doing right now? Excuse me? I was gonna say, what is he doing? That took forever. I thought he was healing me, and I was gonna say, "You're gonna heal my character." I might actually lose this. We were doing good, but now we're not. Those two chemists are causing me problems, bro. I have two characters left, and one of them can't use attacks right now. Come on, dude. I swear some battles, like, I'll do wicked, like, the first time, and then other ones, I just, like, I have the worst luck. Like, there's no way for me to do it. Every time. I'm just gonna stare at him. This is worth it. Feeling so restless? I'm the opposite. I've been feeling insanely tired. I even tried going to bed early the other night. What was that last night? I can't remember what day it is anymore. I'm trying to get back in to do my medication. I gotta get another blood test first, but I gotta wait a month to get in to get a blood test. Which means I gotta wait over a month to go back to see the doctor to actually have anything done about what's wrong with me. Canadian healthcare. Great. Because they changed my medication, and I swear, ever since they've changed it, I've been, like so much worse. And I feel lazy, because I know I'm being lazy, because I'm not doing anything. But, like, at the same time, like, it's really hard. Like, it's actually hard. Like, even if I get, like, if I went to bed right now, and say I got, like, 10 hours sleep, the next day I'd still be dropping tired the whole day. Like, I go out places and do things, and the whole time I'm like, I feel like I'm gonna fall asleep. Like, I don't know, man. I'm seriously not feeling well that way. Which I guess partly is probably why I wasn't, like, not that I'm not looking forward to that show, but, like, I feel like I'm gonna be tired the whole show. I might just get an energy drink or something, because... Yeah, but it's hard to get on a schedule. That's the fucking problem. Because if I get on a schedule, it's like... How do I explain that? I don't know. It's weird. Especially right now, where I, like, some days I have to get up super early, and the other days I don't really have to get up early. And once I get back to working, it'll probably be a little better, because then I'd have to be on a certain schedule to a certain degree, you know? See, the other problem is that, like, even if I was, like, sleeping to a certain time or something, and then, like, someone fucking wakes me up every time, or something, one of the cats knocking over garbage, or freaking, I don't know, just anything. People tend to just walk on into my room at any point when they feel like it. I think it's just stress, honestly. Just the amount of stuff that's going on right now, I'm just trying to get through that. I'll probably feel better once that's all done. Especially the home stuff and all the stuff with my grandmother. Once she's in the home, I have the financial stuff figured out, the medical stuff figured out, and she's in there, I don't gotta worry about it. I don't gotta be there, like, you know, multiple times a week. Like, I feel like I'm gonna feel better. Because then I'm not worrying, you know? Not that I worry about it right now, because the nurses and everyone that are there, they're really nice and really good at their job. Like, most professional people I've ever met in that field. But, like, you know. I don't even know if it's like sleep and stuff. It's like exhaustion is what it's like. I guess. More than like. Not too bad for eating, honestly. Lately, better than I was. And exercise, I can't really do anything because I can't get outside. There's so much fucking snow, and I'm allergic to the cold. everything is working against me. This is joking. Both better. You haven't seen my apartment, though. There's not room for any of that. If you had to go out and look in the actual living room, probably, yeah. Not living room, I don't even know what to call it. This is the living room. I guess it's technically a dining room, she's not used to that. There's so much stuff all over the floor, boxes and stuff. Office area. What kind of apartment do you think I have? My kitchen and my dining room are basically the same room. And the dining room is like just filled with boxes for somebody that's moving out. As well as stuff I gotta get rid of. Well, they're out there, but, like, there's boxes in front of them. You know? The kitchen's more of, like, a hallway kitchen than it is anything else. It's not really, like, a lot of room, you know? It's basically a fridge on one side and a stove and cover on the other side. And that's, like, you know, that's your... It's a very small apartment. This room that I'm in is the biggest room in the apartment. This room I'm in right now probably is as big as the rest of the apartment, but one room. Bro, Rams is dead already. Are you kidding me? Give me a break. It's okay. You would heal yourself. If we lose this battle, I'm just gonna end stream. I don't know, it sounds like I'm making excuses, but there's literally so much mess here right now, and so much stuff, and obviously that also adds to me and how I'm feeling, I think. Because there's nothing worse than, like, walking into, like, your house and it just being a state, and there being basically nothing you can do about it. Because, like, it's just, it's just so annoying, I hate it. Room I'm in, I basically live in, I want to say, because it's the only room that I feel like I have control over actually cleaning, because if I clean the rest of the house, like the cats or whatever else will just, like, you know, it'll be a state. Like, the amount of times that my cats go through my garbage, I don't know what to do. Not my cats, one of the cats in particular. Why would I want to? Like, I could kill him right now. But I don't want him. I want to kill this guy. But apparently I can't hit him. Get some damage on this guy. There's, like, there's my environment, there's the looking for a job thing, there's the whole thing with the home, there's sleeping, there's my health. I can't get into a doctor to get things fixed the way I want them to be fixed, you know? So I feel like it's just, like, there's so much stuff. It's like, it's just tiring. It really is. Only 50? Really? What a Titan. Titan definitely is more. But that would kill me. Hopefully, yeah. I want to get rid of those chemists. Yeah, I guess I'll. I'm figuring it out slowly. I wish it was quicker, but, you know. Do what I can. It's not like there's anybody to help me with any of this here, anyways, either. That's the other thing, you know? Physically wise. Do with you, dear sir. You don't have any. You can't use it. So I'm probably gonna lose this battle because my ends is gonna disappear before I even get to do anything. Before being real here. Which sucks. Percent chance of hitting him? What? Why? I'm confused. Fire. Yeah, I guess. No good if I can't fucking hit him. What's the point of that? Run away. Can I actually hit him from here, I wonder? Let's try. Dead. I'm just gonna kill the one guy and we're done. Why are we gonna be able to do that for Rims and Spears? That's the question. Especially since this guy's literally running away. The other guy's gonna be dead as soon as Rad gets another turn. This hits before then, which I doubt. Anyways, we'll try this again next stream. It's okay. We got through two main battles. And, yeah. I don't know if I'm going to do this again tomorrow. I might do a different game instead just to break up the monotony of doing the same two games all the time. We might do a variety stream. Or maybe a specific game. I don't know. We'll see. Thanks for watching, though. And thanks for chatting with me. Appreciate it. It's always fun. Best part of our streaming. Yeah. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.